says he can't think of a finer person than Peter Cosgrove to take the role of Governor-General. General Cosgrove will become Australia's 26th Governor-General when Quentin Bryce's term ends in March. Police are looking for two teenagers who are alleged to have deliberately lit a grass fire in Epping a week ago. Melbourne has hit a top of 40.5 degrees today, with the ambulance service revealing there have been calls at 9 cases of children being left in cars. And in sports, 2020 captain George